the ceiling heights are going higher and higher to sort of give that illusion of vast open space in there. Mm-hmm. So it's nice to be able to have something of this sort.
Well, let's talk about the cocktail connoisseur like myself, this amazing vintage bar cart.
Do you like this?
I like
it. Okay, so the nice thing that I like about this, which is another little trick that we want to tell you about, is making your furniture dual purpose. So what you have here, traditional looking bar cart, which is fantastic for entertaining, but again, think outside the box a tiny little bit. What we also have here is storage space. So it could be just about anything. You could be doing, your modems could be stored in there. You could use it as a wine cart for entertaining. You could use it as magazine racks, anything of that sort that you need hidden.
Cutlery for company,
absolutely.
Cocktail napkins.
Well, and the good thing with this also is that when you are a little bit more on the space challenge side and you don't have space for an island or a proper sit-down table, you do have dining capacity for at least two.